ZR Metal Man. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to Enemy TV. Problem was that no one bought it. Except for me and like seven other people. Wii U had great games. That. All right, now we gotta get in nice and close. We still have our shield fully, so that's cool. Got her. Oh, damn it. It's a good try, though. And because we saved shield, that'll help us a little bit here. When you're done chopping, just press start or run. This little fast feat. Hey, I am adopted. Thanks for the good luck. Dude. Fantastic. Do we even need anything? No, well, I didn't buy shield. So, apparently not. I wanted to buy shield, I just pressed start instead of, one or two or whatever it is. Two, I think, to buy stuff. This is Turbo Mastodon. Sega City is pretty comparable in sound. It's a little bit less, but it doesn't have quite as much punch to it, but still very good. Oh, we just got it in. Good kill. You played this game before, Mastodon? I mean, obviously you're a man of exquisite taste when it comes to music. Aw, oh, shitballs. Shit. Okay, I need level 3 back, please. There we go. Right direction. It has different difficulty levels as well, so ease is relative. We were playing on the lowest difficulty, which is normal. Okay. Save some time. Well, we can go shopping. I have time. Turbo CD Gradius 2 is so fucking good, Tex. It's my favorite Gradius game. Now, I haven't played a lot of 4 or 5. Actually, I haven't played 4 at all yet. And I haven't played Gaiden yet. I've only played a little bit of 5. And these are all great Gradius games, but I mean, Gradius 2 is like the not Famicom version. Famicom version's fine, but the Turbo CD version is just so good. And you can definitely see where they got a lot of inspiration for Gradius 3 from. I always heard that Gradius 3 is basically just cribbing off of Gradius 2. I was like, yeah, but I played Gradius 3 first, so whatever. I love it. And then I played Gradius 2, I was like, oh yeah, okay, totally. And don't get me wrong, I still love Gradius 3. It's the first SNES game I ever owned, but yeah, Gradius 2. I mean, it's something else. Oh man, okay. That's an instant kill when you use a bomb there. We're gonna start using bombs there more often. I'm glad I tried that. Ah, shitballs. Okay. Good. Yep, get back up to level 3. Good, good, good. Oh. Cool. Away we go. Life Force is awesome, Mastodon. Life Force is a great game. I mean, even though I ripped off everything from Abaddon. That was a slow kill. But we didn't really lose time. We did lose a lot of health, though. But that's okay, we're flush with cash. He would not, Tex. I don't know what I did when I golded that stage, but like, I don't know, like, I took a ton of damage. Actually, I don't think I took as much damage as I thought I was going to, but I killed him super quickly. It was great. Dude, what am I taking damage from? I don't even see. Yeah, this thing's gonna circle around twice. There's so much going on at the start of this stage. Okay. We're on level 2 weapon, so a little rough shape here. I should have zagged. Okay, we're fine. Shit. Okay, we're cool as long as we don't do anything stupid. Unfortunately, doing stupid stuff is what I do best. Okay. That's pretty awesome. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Good. Okay, away we go. Okay. I didn't skip that quickly enough because I forgot that was, we were on the last main stage. Okay. I should have gotten an elixir. Fuck. Stupid. Thank you for the resub! Fantastic. Okay, we got the worm coming up. That'll give us two energies. One. Okay. Times. Oh, come on. This sucks. Loading. Here we go. Cycle there though, but we saved a couple minutes. All right, I I should not have bought bombs. I'm dumb. Yep, I bought the elixir. We're good. Oh yeah, good point, Tex. I forgot. Fucking record, guys. That ties the emulator world record. Yep, it sure does, Tex. Even with the messed up load and the buy and all the shit at the end. Nice. Would have been faster if you didn't have black screen river. Yep, it sure would have, Morado. You definitely also want to buy shield for the finale, Tex. No, it's just first gen CD console technology, Otaku. What do you know? Just gotta deal with those limitations sometimes. This game is fire, that's right. Composed by Groove King. Accurate. Thanks, Mediocre Bus. Thanks everyone else. Thanks Murdoch. Thanks Murado and Tex Iced. That's it.